plus broadcast have been spectacular. We thank you, Nick, for that. Crosstown Showdown, it's awesome. It's the name that we gave to the rivalry between UC Riverside and Cal Baptist. And as you can see by the crowd here today, the energy level, it's awesome. All of our teams are competing, you know, against one another. But the big thing is, it really gives the city of Riverside and the student athletes who want to play Division I sports and get a great degree and a great education and set themselves up for life the opportunity to stay home here in the Inland Empire, here in Riverside, and play in front of their friends and family. And there's nothing better.
Yeah, lots of excitement around Riverside. The programs, the athletics, men's and women's basketball, though, specifically. How are we looking on that front? Where are we at?
So, great question. And I will say this. Unabashedly, I believe we have two of the best Division I coaches in the business right now with Nicole Powell, our head women's coach, and Mike McPire, our head men's coach. They have done a remarkable job building these programs, the character displayed in our student-athletes, the culture that we have, not just in basketball, but in our programs across the board, all 17 of our sports. They're leading the way, and they're doing a fantastic job. And you see the results. You know, our teams are competitive. You saw the Arizona State win for men. Our men also took Oregon within 6 points. You know, and they have the 13th toughest schedule in the country right now up until this point. So we'll play anybody, anywhere, anytime.
That is definitely true. We've seen that so far. Any predictions for not only tonight's game, the second half, also the Big West Conference?
Big West Conference, it's a great conference. I wish, you know, my hope, and I believe all the other ADs in the conference believe we should be at least a two-bid league and getting more than one team into the tournament. We've got a lot of great teams in this conference, and, you know, we're proud to be one of the top three right now.
Well, Wes, I really appreciate the time and the insights. We'll be back in just a moment here on ESPN Plus, where the Highlanders have a 10-point lead.